Oh shit, here we go again.
Saying that it feels right.
Team Deathmatch. Take no prisoners, comrades.
Well, he's sniping with Juggernaut. Even worse, he's sniping with a Dragonaut. That's just, this game genuinely hurts my eyes. Idiot. Is this him? Is this the real... Wait. Hold on. Is this actually him? Fuck's sake.
Time is running out. UAV recon standing by.
Oh, it's him.
UAV recon standing by. We've taken the lead. Airstrike standing by. Our UAV is online. Enemy helicopter approaching.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Where the fuck? This man just fucking Houdini'd. Where did he go? That's how I lose. I lose to get that. I just been dicked on. It's definitely him. Well, GG. Can't fucking see shit. This is it. Oi. Filth. Pure filth. And then I get fucking beaten by an XMR. even possible to get beamed in a game when you're down two shots? Like, I don't.
UAV recon standing by. We're about to win this one. Keep up the fire.
Triple grenade.
Take no prisoners, comrades.
I'm actually about to slap this. UAV recon, oh, was that a triple off the fucking bat? As if. Really? Listen, Barton.
UAV is airborne. UAV recon standing by. We've taken the lead.
Oi.
UAV recon standing by.
Oh, fuck me, I just popped. Oh. I'm popping off!
We've taken the lead! UAV recon, standing by!
Are you kidding? How do they get an airstrike? They both got Martyrdom on. What the fuck?
Friendly airstrike on the way.
I'm choked. I've let this game go, holy shit. I'm done.
I have lost the battle.
I'm done. This game. This game's trash. Let's be honest.
Say that it feels right.